Well, hey guys, today I'm going to quickly show you how to program your garage door opener in a 2021 GMC Sierra or pretty much any General Motors vehicle that uses the HomeLink system. The method I'm about to show you is the most common way, and you use the garage door opener button out of your vehicle. There is a second way, and it uses the learn button on your garage door opener itself. And if for some reason this don't work, I'm going to put a link down in the description, and I'll also put an end screen at the end so you can check that out. Okay, the first thing, of course, is to be parked outside the garage door opener that you want to program. Okay, if we want to locate our three garage door opener buttons. If you're not sure where they are, look right in front of your rear view mirror. If you'll notice, we have three buttons. That way you can program three different things, like, you know, you may have a gate, or you may have two or even three garage doors, so you can program them all separately if you need to. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to pick the garage door opener button we want to program. And this demonstration, I'm going to just pick the middle one, number two. If you'll notice right here, there's a little house, and it's got a little light in it, which it's off right now. And what we're going to do is we're going to push the button we're going to program and our garage door opener button simultaneously. The little light right here will blink real slow. When it blinks real fast, we'll release both buttons and it should be programmed. So let's give it a try. Push both of them at the same time. You can see it's blinking real slow. All right, there it goes, real fast. Just release. All right, now let's push the button and see if it works. And yes, it does work. Hey guys, I know that was quick and straight to the point, and hopefully it helped you out. If it did, hey, leave me a comment. Let me know if it worked for you. I do these videos to help people out. Hey, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Till next time, I will catch you later.